Due to the overwhelming success of our new district safety protocols, the district has begun utilizing our weapons detection systems in our school buildings to increase the safety and security of our students and staff. These portable units will allow district security personnel the flexibility to strategically place random security checks at exterior doors, interior hallways, and even classrooms. With no set rotation or schedule, these systems will allow us to stay a step ahead of any security concerns. These weapons detection systems are capable of screening more than 2,500 persons per hour to efficiently move into and through our buildings. The system is unaffected by everyday items in pockets, and students may keep backpacks on as they move through the system. This system is designed to only detect prohibited items. Students with tablets and laptops will remove them from their bags and hold them overhead as they pass through the sensors. Students with large items will utilize a pass-around system where their items will be manually inspected by our security team. In the event of an alert, please move to the side where one of our security professionals will diagnose the issue. This is just one part of our comprehensive security plan to ensure the safety of everyone on Team Dorchester.